G'day, Robert Jenrick is believed to have expressed his support for the motion. Robert Jenrick, Exchequer Secretary to the Treasury, is believed to have replied to indicate he was supportive of the motion and could see the argument. The proposals will now be passed to the Royal Mint Advisory Committee, who will deliberate on whether to grant approval for the commemorative coin.